throughout our attack. There is absolutely nothing wrong with American men. Our doctors are greedy and corrupt. Circumcision is a $2 billion industry. That's why you have a scar on your penis, man, because of a greedy, corrupt doctor who did not respect you or your human rights. That's why you have a scar on your penis. Circumcision is a profound injury and a violation of fundamental human rights. It is cruel and harmful. Informed, educated, smart people understand that.